We are very, very happy to introduce the lineup in our studio today. These guys make lists that make your bones chill, and Matthew and Jennifer are experts on the creepy places you should visit whilst traveling. Well, break it down, guys.
Hey, how are you? So these are the creepiest travel destinations that you can travel to in the world. And the first place we're going to visit is the Sedlec Ossuary, which is about an hour outside of Prague in Kutná Hora. Now, and originally it's just a small church called the Cemetery of All Saints. From the outside, it looks like a normal church. But when you step inside down to the basement, you come face to face with the bones of over 30,000 souls. And these bones are arranged artfully in tibia garlands, heaps of skulls, and then there's even a massive chandelier that employs every single bone in the human body. It's a wild place.
Yeah, so our second place, we're gonna take you over to Romania. It's referred to as the world's most haunted forest. It's called the Hoia Baciu Forest. And as you can see, there's very crazy vegetation. No one can explain. No one knows why the trees look like that. People hear voices in the forest, specifically women's voices that don't have a body, just giggling and laughing. People who visit also say they experience nausea, vomiting, rashes, burns, and then they, you know, get out of there. And some people don't really visit that much. There's a lot of paranormal activity as well, as you can see, UFO sightings. Just a lot of weird stuff going on over in Romania. The third place, we're gonna take you to Mexico. So there's a small island just south of Mexico City, and it's called the Island of the Dolls. And basically there was this man named Don Julian who lived there. He found a body of a little girl floating in the water nearby. It was very sad. And then he found her doll floating nearby. He hung it in a tree to appease her spirit, but he still felt haunted by her, you know, for years. So every time he saw a doll floating by, he would hang it in a tree. And 50 years later, he was found dead, but he had been hanging dolls for 50 years. So there's hundreds of, and thousands of dolls hanging in trees, and people can now visit the island, bring their own dolls, and hang them in trees.
Wow, guys, that was an amazing list. Thank you so much for being with us today and sharing these stories. Hopefully till next time.
Great.
Great, thank you.